Welcome to all. In this video, we study beta function. How to solve integration by using beta function. With the help of example, evaluate integration from 2 to 5, x minus 2 raised to 3, 5 minus x raised to 2 dx. This question asked in SPPU University, first year engineering, May 14. Consider step 1, let I is equal to 2 to 5, x minus 2 raised to 3, 5 minus x raised to 2 dx as 1. In step 2, we write the formula. Beta function is 0 to 1 x raised to m, 1 minus x raised to n dx, beta of m plus 1, comma n plus 1. Consider this as 2. If you observe, here what we have the 0, here what we have the 2, here what we have a 1, here what we have 5. So we need to convert this into 0 to 1. Here we have x, here we have x minus 2, here we have 1, here we have a 5, here we have x, here also we have x. So we need to work on that to convert the limit into 0 to 1. First term convert into the x minus 2, get convert into the x, and 5 we need to convert into 1. So for that we need to do substitution. So by comparing 1 and 2, we put x minus 2 is equal to 5 minus 2t. So why we substitute this? To make the limits 0 to 1 and convert x minus 2 into the t. Now how to remember this? This x minus 2 here, and we have to take a subtraction between this 2, 5 minus 2t. Now for the substitution, in the integration, we require the value of substitution, we require the limit, and we require the derivative value. So x minus 2 is equal to 3t. So when we substitute x is equal to 2 here, we get 2 minus 2 is 0, that is 3t is equal to 0. So t is equal to 0. When we substitute x is equal to, when we substitute x is equal to 5, so 5 minus 2 is 3. So 3 minus 3 is 3t. Sorry, 5 minus 2 is 3. 3 is equal to 3t. So t is equal to 1. So we get 1. Now we will get the limit 0 to 1, that is what our requirement. Now consider x is equal to 3t plus 2, differentiating. So by differentiating we get dx is equal to 3dt. Substituting in 1 we get value of x minus 2 is 3t. Value of 5 minus value of x is 3t plus 2 raised to 2. And value of dx is 3dt. After substituting, after simplification, 3 raised to 3, t raised to 3, 5 minus 3t minus 2 by, after open the bracket, we get minus 3t minus 2 raised to 2, 3dt. So, 3 raised to 3, t raised to 3, 5 minus 2 is 3 minus 3t raised to 2, 3dt. We take 3 common from this. So it is 0 to 1, 3 raised to 3, t raised to 3, 3 raised to 2, because the power of 1 minus t raised to 2 is 2. So we take 3 raised to 2 outside into 3 dt. So when we take 3 common from this bracket, power of bracket is 2. So that's why it is 3 raised to 2. So we take constant outside the integration, so it is 3 raised to 3 plus 2 plus 1. Limit is from 0 to 1 t raised to 3, 1 minus t raised to 2 dt. So this is in a standard format of an beta function. So by using the definition of beta function, we get 3 raised to 6, that is 3 plus 2 plus 1, that is the power of 3 is 6, beta of 4 comma 3. So beta of 4 comma 3 is gamma 4 gamma 3 upon gamma of 4 plus 3. That is, gamma of 4 is 3 factorial, gamma of 3 is 2 factorial, gamma of 7 is 6 factorial. So, gamma of 3 factorial is 3 into 2, gamma of 2 is 2 factorial, and gamma of 7 is 6 factorial. That is 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2. So, out of these 3 and 2 get cancelled with the 6, and 1 power of 3, that is 3 raised to 6. Out of this, 1 power get cancelled with the 3. So, we are left with 3 raised to 5. 2 get cancelled. So, we are left with 1 in the numerator and in the denominator of 5 into 4. So, we get 3 raised to 5 upon 20. So, the final conclusion is integration from 2 to 5, x minus 2 raised to 3, 5 minus x raised to 2 dx is. Now, before going for the final conclusion, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon to get the new updates and comment below. So, the final answer is 3 raised to 5 upon 20. Hope you understand the problem. Thank you. Visit again. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. If you like the video, comment, do your best.